Good morning students, today we see class 10 mathematics basic sample question paper 2021 2 mark session. Question number 21, find the coordinates of the point which divides the line segment joining the points 4, minus 3 and 8, 5 in the ratio 3:1. 4, minus 3 and 8, 5. Let A is a 4, 3, B is a 8, 5, A, B is a line, internal in the ratio 3:1, P of any, Y is a any point on the line, therefore by using section formula P of MX2 plus NX1 by M plus N, MY2 plus NY1 by M plus N, apply the all values in the formula. M oda value 3, x oda value 8, x1, y1, x2, y2, 8, n oda value 1, x1 oda value 4, by 3 plus 1, M oda value 3, y2 oda value 5, plus n oda value 1, y1 oda value minus 3, by 3 plus 1. Therefore, P into 8 3s are 24, 1 4s are 4, 3 plus 1 oda value 4, 3 5s are 15, 1 into minus 3 oda value minus 3, 3 plus 1 oda value 4. Therefore, P of 24 plus 4 oda value 28 by 4, 15 minus 3 oda value 12 by 4. Therefore, P of 1 4s are 4, 7 4s are 28. Therefore, 1 4 are 4, 3 4 are 12, 7, 3 is the required point P of 7, 3. Find a relation between x and y such that the point x, y is equidistant from the point 7, 1 and 3, minus 5. Our question, P of x, y is a equidistance from let A point 7, 1 and B 3, 5. Therefore, equidistance PA equal to PB. PA equal to PB. Squaring on both sides, PA square equal to PB square. PA square equal to PB square. Distance formula x minus 1 the whole square plus x minus 7 the whole square, x minus 7 the whole square plus y minus 1 the whole square equal to x minus 3 the whole square plus y minus 5 the whole square, x minus 7 the whole square plus y minus 1 the whole square, x minus 3 the whole square, y minus 5 the whole square, a square minus 2ab plus b square. Next y minus 1 the whole square expand panninga na a square minus 2ab plus b square. Next x square minus 6x plus 9 plus y square minus 10y plus 25. Therefore x square cancel or y square term cancel. Therefore, remaining value minus 14x minus 2y, 49 plus 1 order value 50, minus 6x minus 10y, 25 plus 9 order value 34. All right hand side going to the values la minus larger the greater than value. Therefore, 14x plus 2y minus 50, minus 6x, minus 10y, plus 34 equal to 0. All values move to right hand side. Therefore, left hand value 0. Therefore, 14 minus 6, 14 minus 6 order value 8x, minus 8y, minus 10y, plus 2y order value, minus 8y, minus 50 plus 34 order value, minus 16 equal to 0. Therefore, dividing 8 minus y minus 2 equal to 0. dividing 8 ala divide panna 8 8 cancel x minus 8 8 cancel y 2 8s are 16 x minus y minus 2 equal to 0. Question number 22. In the figure, if LM parallel to CB, LM parallel to CB and LN parallel to CD, prove that AM by MB, AN by ND. By using BPT theorem, basic proportionality theorem, first LM parallel to CB, LM parallel to CB, AM by MB, AM by MB, AM by MB, AL by LC, AL by LC, AL by LC. It is equation number 1. Next, LN parallel to CD, LN parallel to CD, AN by ND, it is parallel, A, therefore, AN by ND, AN by ND equal to AL by LC, AL by LC, equation number 2, AL by LC. Equation 1 and 2 we get, RHS value equal, therefore left hand side value equal, therefore AM by MB equal to AN by ND, AN by ND, therefore AM by MB equal to AN by ND, hence it is proved. Question number 23. A quadrilateral ABCD is drawn to circumference circle, prove that AB plus CD equal to AD plus BC. The given figure is given. First right, AP equal to AS, AP equal to AS. Length of tangent from an external point to a circle are equal. Length of the tangent from an external point, A is external point, to a circle is equal. Therefore, tangent at A. A length of the tangent at A. Therefore, AP equal to AS. Next, BP equal to BQ. BP equal to BQ, tangent at B. Next, DR equal to DS, DR equal to DS, DR equal to DS, tangent at C. Next, CR equal to CQ, CR equal to CQ, CR equal to CQ, tangent at D. AP equal to AS, BP equal to BQ. Next, CR equal to, sorry, DR equal to DS, CR equal to CQ. Adding the four values, LHS, AP plus BP plus DR plus CR equal to AS plus BQ plus DS plus CQ. AP plus BP, AP plus BP equal to AB, AP plus BP equal to AB, DR plus CR, DR plus CR ஓட வேல்யூ, DR plus CR equal to CD. Next, AS plus DS. AS plus DS. AS plus DS equal to AD. Next, BQ plus CQ. BQ plus CQ oda value BC. Plus BC. BQ plus CQ oda value BC. Therefore, AB plus CD equal to AD plus BC. Hence, it is proved. Next, question number 25. Given 15 cot A equal to 8, find sin A and secant A. Given 15 cot A equal to 8, cot A equal to 8 by 15. Cot A oda formula, adjacent side. This side is adjacent, it is opposite side, it is hypotenuse. Adjacent side by opposite side. Adjacent side by opposite side. First to find the value of AC. AC equal to root of opposite side the whole square plus adjacent side the whole square. Therefore, 15 square order value 225 plus 8 square order value 64. Adding these two value 225 plus 64 equal to 289 square root eduthina the value is 17. The value is 17. Find sin A. Sin A equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. Sin A. It is a sin A value. It is 17. Sin A equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. 15 by 17. Next, secant A. Next value, secant A. Secant A equal to cos oda reciprocal. Cos A equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse. Therefore, hypotenuse by adjacent side. Hypotenuse by adjacent side. Hypotenuse oda value 17. Adjacent side oda value 8. Therefore, 17 by 8. 17 by 8. Secant A oda value 17 by 8. Tan P minus cot R equal to PQR is a right angle triangle 12 cm. PR equal to 13 cm. First to find the value of QR. First to find the value of QR. Therefore, first to find QR equal to root of hypotenuse side the whole square. 13 square minus 12 square. 13 square order value 169 minus 12 square order value 144. Subtract panning na 25. 25 ku square root erthing na 25 centimeter. Therefore, the QR order value 5 centimeter. First, tan P. Tan P minus cot R. Tan P equal to P order value. Tan P equal to opposite side by adjacent side. Tan P order opposite side 5. Adjacent side order value 12. 5 by 12. Next, cot R. Cot R theta. Cot R R. Cot order value adjacent side by opposite side. Cot order adjacent side 5. Opposite side order value 12. Therefore, 5 by 12. Therefore, tan P minus cot R equal to 5 by 12 minus 5 by 12. 5 by 12 minus 5 by 12 order value 0. Question number 26. How many terms of the AP 9, 17, 25, etc. must taken to given a sum 636? Question, find the how many terms. N oda value find out pannanum. A equal to 9. First term is a 9. The common difference A2 minus A1 oda value 17 minus 9 oda value 8. Sum 636. Therefore, Sn oda value 636. Sn oda formula n by 2 2a plus n minus 1 into d equal to 636. N by 2 2a. A oda value 9. 2 9s are 18 plus n minus 1 d oda value 8 equal to 36. The 2 common multiply panta n into 9 plus n minus 1 into 4 equal to 636. Therefore, n into 9 plus 4n minus 4. 4 into n 4n 1 into 4 minus 4 equal to 636. Therefore, multiplying n in the bracket 9n plus 4n square minus 4n plus left hand side move panninga minus 636 equal to 0. Therefore, 4n square 9 minus 4 oda value plus 5n minus 636 equal to 0. By using your choice factorization method or quadratic formula method, 4 into 636 multiply panninga 4 into first time and last time multiplying 4 into 636 multiply panninga 2544. Multiplying two numbers oda value 2544, adding two number oda value 5. Therefore 48 53 plus minus n square order coefficient to 4 dividing 4. Therefore minus 1 4s are 4, 2 4s are 12, 53 by 4. Therefore n minus 12 into n plus 53 by 4 equal to 0. Therefore n minus 12 equal to 0, n plus 53 by 4 equal to 0. Therefore n equal to 12, n equal to minus 53 by 4. Therefore negative value is not possible. Therefore n equal to 12, n equal to 12. Therefore 12 terms oda summation da 636. Therefore n equal to 2544 48 53 frame factorization check 2 1 2s are 2, 2 2s are 4, remainder 1, 7 2s are 14, 2 2s are 4, 2, 6 2s are 12, 3 2s are 6, 6 2s are 12, again divisible by 2, 3 2s are 6, 1 2s are 2, 8 2s are 16, 12 are divide panning now, 1 2s are 2, remainder 1, 5 2s are 10, 9 2s are 18, 3 table cancel panning now, 5 3s are 15, 3 3s are 9, therefore, 53 into 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 into 3, 48. Therefore, 53 into 48. Greater than number plus minus. Therefore, 53 plus 53 minus 48.